Scientists have now taken a step closer to understanding massive magnetar explosions. A magnetar is a rare neutron star with the most intense magnetic field. Its magnetic field is 1,000 times stronger than that of a regular neutron star and a trillion times stronger than the Earth's. Only around 30 of these things are known, since it is challenging to detect them with current technology. While they are known to have violent eruptions, scientists know very little about them because of their unpredictable nature and short duration of barely tenths of a second. For the first time, an international group of scientists was able to measure oscillations in the brightness of a magnetar during its most violent moments. The magnetar, known as GRB-2001-415, released energy equivalent to that produced by the Sun in 100,000 years in less than a tenth of a second. The observation was carried out without human intervention due to an artificial intelligence system built at the Image Processing Laboratory, IPL, of the University of Valencia. For the past 20 years, scientists have been wondering if magnetars have high-frequency oscillations. They measured oscillations in the brightness of the magnetar during its most violent moments. These episodes are a crucial component in understanding giant magnetar eruptions. The work was conducted by six researchers from the University of Valencia and Spanish collaborators. Magnetars can be 100,000 times more luminous than our Sun, even when they are dormant. The magnetar's explosion, which lasted about a tenth of a second, was discovered on April 15, 2020, amid the pandemic. Since then, the researchers have been doing a lot of data analysis work because it was a 10 by 16 Gauss neutron star and located in another galaxy. This is a truly cosmic beast. Scientists believe that magnetar eruptions are caused by instabilities in their magnetospheres or a type of earthquake that occurs in their crust, a rigid and elastic layer around a kilometer thick. Regardless of the trigger, a type of wave known as the Alphane is formed in the star's magnetosphere, which interacts with each other, dissipating energy. According to the study, the oscillations spotted in the eruption are consistent with the emission created by the interaction of Alphane waves, whose energy is quickly absorbed by the crust. The magnetic reconnection process and the pulses identified in the magnetar ends in a few moments, fading 3.5 milliseconds after the main burst. The ASIM sensor, which is on board the International Space Station, ISS, detected the eruption. ASIM was the only one of seven telescopes able to register the main phase of the eruption in its full energy range without experiencing saturation. The scientific team was able to solve the event's temporal structure, a genuinely complex mission that took more than a year of research for only 2 seconds during which the data was collected. Signal analysis was quite a challenge in detecting quasi-periodic oscillations in GRB-2001-415. The problem arises from the shortness of the signal, whose amplitude rapidly decays and becomes implanted in background noise. It is also tough to distinguish its signal because of its associated noise. Even though these eruptions had already been detected in two of the 30 known magnetars in the galaxy and other nearby galaxies, GRB-2001-415, located in the sculptor ground of galaxies, about 13 million light-years away, is the most distant magnetar eruption captured to date. Seen in perspective, it appears as if the magnetar was trying to communicate its existence to us from its cosmic loneliness, singing in kilohertz with the force of a billion suns. The eruption provides crucial information for understanding how magnetic stresses are generated in and near neutron stars. Magnetars in nearby galaxies will be monitored continuously to understand this phenomenon better. It will also provide a detailed understanding of quick radio bursts, which are currently one of the most mysterious phenomena in astronomy. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.